Well, so we were testing out the gimbal that we bought, the Ronin DJI. We were at Steven's Steakhouse to
try
test for this camera, for this gimbal.
Yeah.
It's pretty tough. It's heavy. This thing's heavy. This thing is heavy as a rock. But it's nice. It's fancy.
Yeah, yeah.
It makes your shoots, makes your video silky smooth.
Nice. I think so.
Interesting. There's people in this car.
All right, gang. Well, I think it was an interesting test, that's for sure. I think also that this is probably better for bachata nights and not necessarily for bachata romanticas. I like the handheld feel of the bachata romanticas. I think also I could get in close if I really want to. This one, you have to be aware of the spatial awareness because this arm is like really long. So you don't want to like bump into somebody or hit somebody with the gimbal by accident. So far, it's been interesting to play with. Maybe we'll throw up some of our short clips of the bachata romanticas and see how it turned out.
Snappy new clips.
Slick
clips.
Slick clips?
Slick clips.
That's where.
Slick clips.
Slickity slick.
Stickly stick.
Stick?
Stickly slick. Stick.
Anyway, outros. You guys get a chance to see you later.
Sticky.
Separately, I just need you one more time.